If you don't know who Paul Coffey is, then you must have been living under a rock. He is one of the greatest defensemen of all time. He's a retired NHL player, four-time Stanley Cup champion, and he plays for the Pro-Am, and he supports Baycrest.
The Baycrest suit is essentially a suit that you can wear that will age you 30 years in 30 minutes. It's complete with weights at the wrists and at the ankles.
So these ones will go around your knees.
So I'm gonna put this around your neck, restrict your movement from side to side. It's complete with earplugs to restrict, of course, your hearing, as well as goggles that act as cataracts. Paul didn't put on his shoes, quite frankly, because I think it was just too difficult for him. The suit really restricts your range of motion, so reaching at that length is super challenging. What I noticed when Paul put on the suit is that although he's obviously a very physically fit athlete, that his movement was slower and labored. So his range of motion was not the same, his speed was not the same, but his natural competitive drive kept him from wanting to almost break out of the suit. It's designed to hunch you over, and Paul fought that every step of the way.
But did you feel a lot of physical effects?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. I felt getting slower.
Getting slower? Just all your movements slower?
Yeah, I just had to.
Paul scored horribly on the reading test. In fact, he got a zero because he didn't read it at all.
Step number one, be nice to your pro. Step number two, pass your pro the puck. Step number three, be sure to make sure your pro is well hydrated. Step number four, have fun.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Thank you.
I haven't lost my sense of humor. My mother, yeah. Mother, she's not with us anymore, but she had early dementia / Alzheimer's, and well, yeah, you can say all you want. You know, I know what you're going through. I can imagine what you're going through, but you don't until you're there. And for me, getting a fraction of it today was real. Keep doing it. I mean, like I said in there, there's a lot of charities out there, but this one is very special, and every bit counts. And if you don't think you're good enough to play hockey, you're wrong. It's just about coming out there and supporting the cause. And as I said earlier, what we do is nothing. It's the people that are getting out there and beating the pavement yourself and organizing the funds and donating money to the charity, which makes a difference.